Together, New South Wales residents have dropped off enough paint at our community recycling centres to paint the Harbour Bridge more than 25 times. That's a lot of paint. Keep up the great effort by sorting your paints, gas bottles, light bulbs, batteries, smoke detectors and oils and taking them to your local community recycling centre. It is free to drop off these items and they will be recycled or disposed of safely. To find your nearest CRC, contact your local council or visit nirw.org.au.